Got a minute? Let's make this.
A succulent steak smothered in chimichurri sauce. What a meal. And so easy. Here's what you'll need. A steak of your choice. Now, I'm using a flank steak, but a skirt steak, tri-tip, or beef tenderloin, just as flavorful. Now in a blender, combine fresh cilantro and parsley, some red pepper flakes, a little fresh garlic, a bit of cumin, and some salt. Pulse it just enough to rough it up a bit, then add the vinegar and the oil and blend it all together. Let that sit to marry those wonderful flavors and get your steak started. Brush some olive oil over the meat, then season with some salt and fresh ground pepper. Sear it on high in a skillet or grill, then cook it to your preference. Just don't overcook. Now, once it's rested, slice up that steak and pour a little chimichurri sauce over the top and serve the rest on the side. Now, this is the perfect go-to dish for dinner tonight.
We'll see you next time on the 1 Minute Kitchen.
1 Minute Kitchen, proudly presented by these sponsors.